when we were in our first season, I believe, we had a guide out on this platform. Actually, it was Guy who drove us out. That was who it was. And he saw a bee, so he started stomping, trying to scare it away. Turns out there's a whole bee's nest underneath the platform, irritated all of them. Came out, he got 27 bee stings. He had to get clipped up as fast as he could to go to the other side. At the end of the day, he was tipped with a bottle of Jack to ease the pain. Mm-hmm. So that's why we called this one Killer Bees.
Oh, crud.
I liked your reaction.